you know how lucky you are?
Where I come from, most people don't have access to any dentistry. They just have to wait for the rotten teeth to fall out all by themselves. Can I have some opium, please, Mandy?
Don't worry, I find it really takes the edge off of even severe pain.
I'm afraid I had a bit of a problem with that. I did try to order some, but the police said they'd throw me into prison if I did. It's very, very illegal nowadays.
Just a dead mouse then, please, Mandy.
Dead what?